What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to fix the a critical error has occurred when trying to play League of Legends on your Windows 11 PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, open up your Task Manager by searching for it in your Start menu search. Here, in the Processes tab, make sure to prevent applications from running which could show an overlay while playing League of Legends, such as Discord, the Creative Cloud, Adobe applications, or your GeForce Experience application. You should also prevent any Riot Games or League of Legends processes from running in the background. Next, open up your File Explorer and navigate to the drive on which you saved League of Legends on. Program Files, Riot Games, Valorant, League of Legends. In this folder, make sure to delete the config and data folders. Both folders will be redownloaded the next time you open up your League launcher. When this is done, open up the game folder and right-click the League of Legends application to get to its properties. In the Compatibility tab, make sure to tick the Disable Full Screen Optimizations option and make sure to run this program as an administrator. Don't forget to apply your changes. This can, in most cases, already fix the critical error while playing League of Legends. But in case the error persists, then make sure to follow the next step. Make sure that your firewall is not blocking parts of the software. Search for Firewall in your Start menu search to open up your Firewall and Network Protection System Settings window. Here, click on Allow an app through Firewall. Click on Change Settings and make sure to check League of Legends in this list. In case you are unable to find League in this list, then select Allow another app. Select Browse and your File Explorer will open up. Navigate to the drive on which you saved the game on. Program Files, Riot Games, League of Legends, Game. Here, select the League of Legends application and select Open. This will allow you to exclude the application from being blocked by your firewall and will for some users prevent the issue. You should also make sure that your graphics driver and operating system is up to date. I suggest using the GeForce Experience application if you're using an NVIDIA GPU, but you can also use the AMD driver suite. In the Drivers tab, simply click on Download and the application will automatically download and install the latest driver. When this is done, search for Update to open up your Check for Updates System Settings window. Here, click on Check for Updates and after downloading the latest OS update, make sure to restart your PC. As a last resort, make sure to reinstall League to your system after updating Windows 11 and restart your PC when you're done. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.